It was too hot for a nigga to walk around 1:15 at 7 in the morning. I was like, damn. Yeah, but anyway, back to the content of the subject that I spray. Or should I say, with my saliva. Yo, check me out. I'm not MacGyver. I don't cause tricks. Everything I do is just right here in your face. Point for you to see another MC from the SFC, the WEST. That's what it is. It's the coast. How much does it cost? It's the boat. Not much, because they get in touch with who from the record companies. They get pumped up, say they this, and say they that, but they just whack with a contract. That's all it takes to do rap. These days, people swear,
ran out of breaks.
But I'm finna take it, I'm finna take it, just like this.
About to hit, cause this shit make you think blank. Damn, is this a dream? Seems like the chill got the ill style rhyme scheme. Got my team on the lean up in the scene. You better call for backup. I'm about to slap up, wrap up with a combo with the rhyme flow. Everybody know that for a fact now. About to throw down, hear the sound coming out the speaker. Watching motherfuckers get weaker. I grow stronger, my rhymes last longer. Chill got the black derby, got the Nike in my jeans, got the paint. See, I take the can, then I shake the can. Hit the mixing balls, write my name on the wall. TMC, MC Chill, got my nigga Spot, got my nigga Mike. We come kinda hype, you know we come live. It's direct in full effect mode. What's up, about to unload the rhyme spray. From the Bay Area, daring the sucker to be stepping. Got the automatic weapon, starting static. Y'all better panic, the rhyme technician. And y'all be wishing to come dope, but you couldn't cope. I choke on the endo, blow it out the window. Cause the crying niggas bionic. Smoke the fucking sets a million. Yeah, everybody know that for a fact. Check it, about to pass the flow to my nigga Kwan. Four stiff in the motherfucking house. What's that?
One more time, I'm finna kick one more rhyme. You know what I'm saying? Check my projection, I make niggas worry like sex without protection. Just like that, you wondering the next morning, how did your shit get torn in? You should've took the warning that we gave you. BS, nothing to save you. The best, no, I won't claim that. Just flowing for a little while. Yo, we don't go on about our styles. Just the shit that we do is something that people like, and it's essential. Two different kinds of rap, and we're in the middle. So what does that make us? Where do that take us? Where can we take you? We finna take all the crews that be trying to be more than they are, and put them on the farthest star that we can find, and let them be there. Fine, get your grit on, be rich, and keep talking about bitches. Do that, just stay away from me because you weak, and I don't wanna be down with any MC that can be labeled as being a horse in the regular stable. You know what I'm saying? The rap race is the cows. You can get tied down, but your throat sleep. You know how they do it, straight process, artificial. Protect me, I'ma get with you, and everything that you want to come with can get reprogrammed.
vibe.
Just like a
Cuber, but the beat back in. Taking that chin, everybody know. Niggas from Arizona, on another mission, cause he got the camera. Smoking Obama, cause he smoked the potent shit, you know. We roll it up, blow it up, and you know it's on the spot. Nigga, don't stop, I don't quit. Grab the microphone and I'ma rip shit. Cross them niggas off my hit list. Y'all can get the fist to the jaw, cause I'm not a hoardist. Filipino that you ever saw on the flow. Check it, yeah, a pro, a veteran. Got your adrenaline flowing in my bloodstream. Got the green, got the blue jeans, got the paint. Everybody knows you couldn't fuck with this cause you can't. Nigga, pass the flow on cause we about to blow up the spot.
Take this for example, niggas do this every fucking day, all day. Rap got hella things to say. Any word that rhyme, any word that connects, any muscles that flex, any mic that checks. You know what I'm saying, that's what it's all about. So we can just fall out, they can fall in rhyme and they can call the rhyme weak. But when it's up to me, it ain't time for them to speak. Cause nigga like me, or nigga like that, nigga this, nigga that, ain't that what's in. Ain't that's what's trendy, suckers do it for me. With these weak ass rhymes, continuously pretending to be down with mines, but it ain't like that. Cause we all chillin' here, we all kick raps. Yo, two different styles of expression. You know what I'm saying? Letting off aggression. It's a hand, Krylon, some techniques in the street, brought together because of the street. You know what I'm saying? So give us some credit, and that's what we gon' do. Let it go, never, no, I can't do that. I got a grudge, don't ask me to shrug it like Pablo said when he was. Just part of three shades, but now it's more stiff. B-O-R-E-D-S-T-I-F-F. Just to let you know, when I left this shit smoking.
Hey, in the house with
95. Niggas just ripped me the day after Christmas. Niggas just ripped me the day after Christmas. Niggas just ripped me the day after Christmas.
Open my mind and let my soul be free. Time on the one, so I come on the rhyme and spree. It's the chill laying loose on the masses. Pass every vote. I smoke many asses with the rhyme spray. Better duck when I'm busting. Cussing on my flow, cause I say fuck the radio. No mainstream, can't say I'm commercial. Say what I please, see, I'm controversial. I really don't care about what other people think. Niggas wanna flow, so I just bust it. Cause I was born and raised from the Frisco City. Hanging by your titty, getting down to the nitty gritty. Itty bitty toy MCs wanna fuck with this, so I bend them down to their knees, beat them to the ground. Stumping with my boot, nigga got the loot, and you know I don't wear no striped suit, cause I ain't put that tie in that fucking white shirt, cause I'm on the microphone agenda. Do you remember? Pretend to be damn. Niggas wanna clown, so I come with a bum rush now. See the EPS in a 1200. What's up, nigga? Got millions of rhymes from the mind, freestyling from the island, and you know I'm just wildin'. DJ this, we ain't this. Y'all just missing off the styles that I be tripping. Y'all be flipping off it, cause you know I pop no bullshit. Yeah, Q-Verb, I'm with the Quanzi. What's up, about to bust on the rhyme spree. Continue, on the menu, check
one more,
it.
One more, just roll the scene. Niggas' minds be working like machines. You know what I'm saying? Constantly clicking. That's the way it works, so you can stay on track. If not, then Q-Verb, know what's up with that. Got to be on time, it's the same thing with the rhyme. Counting, getting it down, to a science. That's how your shit can be reliant. You could come through in the clutch when it's time to bust. And if the MCs rush, they know that you too much. And they just don't wanna fuck, cause they know that we crush. And I love to do it, that's why I do it. So if you try to do it, you got to be true to it. Cause I'ma be the fluid, that's all up in your lungs. You can't breathe, you feel like you getting hung. But you on the ground, walking around straight days. Yo, I be hanging down by Page. So, on the lower Hate Street area. And it's very scary to sit down there on late night. Even me got jacked by the knee.
Hey.
And you can't argue with Nina Ross, cause when Nina Ross say give it up, give it up. Cause when she spit, it's worse than when I spit. You think my shit hit, that's something you don't wanna fuck with. So I broke my fuck with Nina Ross, ain't that nice. You better think twice if you walk around at night. 95, people gon' die, that's the right. And children gon' be born in a world that's tight by the neck. You got to get respect, that's what everyone says. But nothing going around in their head. They think respect is that big black piece of steel, and that stack of green, and a car that wheels around the scene. But fuck that, cause it's gone like that. And then what you gon' do when niggas listen to your rap and say, yo, that shit was hitting about a year ago. But now I hear him flow, and I feel like I got to see him go. That's how I feel about a lot of rappers these days. Someone specifically, but I ain't gon' say. He on his video, you can see him listen to his record and check him out and break him down, analyze him like a scientist, an analyst. You know what I'm saying? That's how I handle this.